This morning, deputies in Harnett County are still trying to track down whoever killed one man and hurt another in a shooting. We saw a number of investigators you see right here outside of the home along Cater Lane in Lillington. That's just off Highway 210. We know Montese Williams died while the other victim was taken to the hospital.